dear students, welcome to the session. Today we will take up the 12th lesson of your English grammar book, that is adjectives. So children, an adjective is a word that describes a noun or a pronoun. Okay, adjective words होते हैं जो noun और pronoun को describe करते हैं. An adjective adds to the meaning of a noun. It describes a noun or a pronoun. Okay, so children, there are 6 kinds of adjectives. The first one is adjectives of quality. Second is adjectives of quantity. Third is adjectives of number. Fourth is demonstrative adjectives. Fifth is interrogative adjectives. And the sixth one is possessive adjectives. So one by one we will go through it. Let's take the first one, that is adjectives of quality. So children, quality means what? Yes, gun, right? So adjectives of quality describe weight, height, material, shape, nature, size, right? ये noun के weight, height, material, size, nature को describe करता है, right? Adjective quality answers the question what kind of, right? ये question करता है what kind of, right? कि वो जो noun है, pronoun है, वो किस काइंड का है, उसका हाइट क्या है, वेट क्या है, नेचर क्या है, साइज क्या है, राइट? सो जो वर्ड्स क्वालिटी बताते हों नाउन से प्रोनाउंस के, उन्हें हम एडजेक्टिव ऑफ क्वालिटी कहते हैं. ओके, द नेक्स्ट वन इज एडजेक्टिव्स ऑफ क्वांटिटी, राइट? सो एन एडजेक्टिव ऑफ क्वांटिटी टेल्स अस हाउ मच ऑफ समथिंग इज स्पोकन अबाउट. इट आंसर्स द क्वेश्चन हाउ मच, राइट? सो एडजेक्टिव ऑफ क्वांटिटी हमें क्वांटिटी शो करता है, राइट? हाउ मच कितना है, यस, वो नाउन और नाउन कितना है, कितनी क्वांटिटी में है, हाउ मच है, राइट? सम है, लिटिल है, यू नो, और इनफ है, फ्यू है, कितना है, वो हमें क्वांटिटी बताता है. ये हमें एग्जैक्ट नंबर नहीं बताता है, राइट? ये हमें कुछ क्वांटिटी बताता है. ओके, the third one is adjective of number, right? So adjective of number tells us how many. Adjective of number हमें बताता है कितने, कितने nouns हैं, कितने pronouns हैं, right? ये हमें number display करता है. For example, I have many friends, right? मतलब many means it is showing the number. Many का मतलब है कि मेरे पास बहुत सारे friends हैं, right? She drank 2 bottles of cold drink, right? 2 bottles, it is showing the number. So adjectives of number, it shows, it tells how many, right? The fourth one we have is demonstrative adjectives. So demonstrative adjectives refer to a particular person or a thing. They answer the question which one, right? So demonstrative adjectives refer to a particular person or thing. दे पॉइंट आउट समथिंग, राइट? किसी पर्टिकुलर पर्सन को पॉइंट आउट करते हैं, किसी पर्टिकुलर थिंग को पॉइंट आउट करते हैं. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, दोज पीपल, दैट मैन, सच पीपल. ओके, सो दीज आर वर्ड्स दैट यू नो डिफाइंस डिमॉन्स्ट्रेटिव एडजेक्टिव्स. सो एडजेक्टिव्स दैट पॉइंट आउट अ पर्टिकुलर पर्सन और थिंग इज नोन एज डिमॉन्स्ट्रेटिव एडजेक्टिव. द फिफ्थ वन इज interrogative adjectives. Interrogative means to ask questions. Okay, so interrogative adjectives are used with nouns to ask questions, which, whose, what, right? So jo adjectives jo questions poochte hain unhe hum interrogative adjectives kehte hain. Which uniform did you buy? Whose bottle is this? What color is this? Okay, the sixth one is possessive adjectives. Possessive, I have told you many a times that possessive means possession, belongingness, right? So possessive adjectives are used with nouns to show possession or to whom the things belong, right? So ये show करता है possession, ये show करता है belongingness कि वो चीज़ें किसकी हैं. For example, your book is missing. So ये possession क्या है? Your. So your is possessive adjective. My mother is in the kitchen. So here the possessive adjective is my. His uniform is dirty. So here the possessive adjective is his. Okay. So I hope you are clear with the topic adjectives. Thank you.